Are you ready for a new operation?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Do you require support?
No, I'm a big boy. Thank you very much. Tell me what we've got, Bags.
Some Albion guards posted here are selling pallets of high-tech weaponry to Clan Kelly at a healthy markup. I mean, sure, it's corrupt, but it hardly rises to the level of evil scheme.
Slash and burn time.
Wish DedSec was here to do something.
Strange drone activity near your location. Over.
Understood, Control. Awaiting further instruction. Over.
We are inbound. Stand by.
Suspect is in the water. Support required in the area. Over.
Everyone's responsibility.
Be mindful of your surroundings and report any suspicious activity.
Let's start, sir. I've detected some erratic behavior.
search on its motor. Who's tampered with this vehicle?
This is strange. The manifest for the shipment you just destroyed mentions an internment facility in the borough, but not one I've heard of. Well, they'll just have to do without the rubber hoses and black masks for a while. I've heard from Inspector Lau. We're ready for the briefing.
No. Yep.
Mary Kelly heads up the most powerful crime family in London, Clan Kelly, which should at least be easy to remember.
Under her old man, they were a bit player. Then he died, and her rivals started disappearing. Her enemies, her friends, her family. They call her Bloody Mary for a reason.
Early on, Mary abandoned cash in favor of cryptocurrency and brought the Kellys' criminal business online.
It makes weapon smuggling, drug running, money laundering all a lot easier without a cash trail. The woman single-handedly modernized organized crime in London. She considers herself to be untouchable. Case in point, from my files you retrieved. Darla Covington, 19. Sasha Haddad, 28. Radek Stankovic, 24. All disappeared.
It's difficult to find good help these days, isn't it, love? Most people, they ain't driven. Not like you. Because they feel worthless, don't they? The way that the world is, how it uses people. It's horrible. It's nice that you have a purpose. Oh, that'll be me, love.
We aren't finished here.
This was a courtesy. Oh. Give my regards to their families. It's horrible losing someone you love. Nice meeting you, Caitlin.
As you can see, she'll never respond to interrogation. But there is one place she feels comfortable talking, the Sandstone residence.
Inspector Lau thinks a police bug in the Kellys' headquarters may have the evidence she needs to finally convict Bloody Mary.
Sandstone is their center of operations. I know the data on that bug will take her down. Get it for me, and I swear I'll put her away forever.
Pushing the coordinates to your optics.
Sabine here, Inspector Lau. I'm curious how you think you can bring Mary Kelly to justice now, with no backing. Even before Albion took over policing, you couldn't lock her up. And she goes on treating humans like cattle.
I had to work within the system. Yes, it was corrupt. I knew it. I just didn't know how bad it was. I thought a strong enough case couldn't be buried.
That's very idealistic of you, but I'm afraid Scotland Yard is corrupt to its core. How do you know things will be different?
Because I'm taking it to a contact in the Attorney General's office, an honest solicitor with a hard-on for organized crime, specifically for Mary Kelly. Look, our methods may differ, but I want to help those people as much as you do.
All right. But however this goes down, there's no way we're letting Mary slip the net again. That's not how DedSec does things. Let's get to Sandstone.
Hooray! Another friend to raise hell with. Welcome to DedSec.
Thanks. I'm ready to bring real justice where it's needed.
Fabulous.
Information is power and all that.
Security here is state of the art, quite impenetrable. Unless, of course, you flew a drone through the window one of Mary's mouth breathers left open.
The recording device is in her security room.
Getting there should be a simple matter of navigating the vents.
What the fuck?
She's using these people as house servants, against their will. Horrible in itself, but a million times worse knowing they end up as unwilling organ donors. Let's see what kind of recording we've got on her.
This is against the law. Any persons found in contravention.
Just look at this place. This is what comes of old crooked money. The Kelly family has been profiting from people's misery for a long time. She's got this shit all over the manor.
So you've been in there before? Is that how you ended up in the basement of the Southwark incinerator?
We needed something incriminating, so we decided someone had to get in here and plant a bug. I wasn't going to assign someone else to do that. You saw how Mary uses the people she grabs out of the EPC, and the staff's uniform's not hard to mimic. I went in. What I didn't know was that she had intel on our investigation, my team. I thought going off book would stop the leaks, but she still knew we were coming. She tortured me for the names of my team, tried to break me, but cops don't give up cops. Turned out she already knew the whole unit and put hits out on them. The woman is a mindfucker.
You're probably moments away from getting one of those chips yourself when we found you.
That's how I ended up on that butcher's table. So many reasons to want to rid the world of her, but it wouldn't be enough to just put one in her brain. My mates died trying to bring her to justice. I have to honor that.
Together, we can make London safer. We don't want any suspicious activity. Puppets.
All persons are advised to be vigilant. Report any suspicious activity. Responsibility. Be mindful of your surroundings and report any suspicious activity. Beware of unlicensed third parties. Beware of
unlicensed
or third party firmware.
Installing unauthorized software on your optic device is prohibited by law. Cameras. Cameras are internal.
Any suspicious
activity.
Public security
is everyone's responsibility. Safety is everyone's responsibility.
Drones are for the benefit of everyone. Interfering with
their service is a crime.
All
persons are advised to be vigilant and report any suspicion.
Everything I've done for you.
You made me a slave. All of us. Please, let me go. Take this thing out.
Back to your old life.
Back to nothing. Back to you. 2.5 screaming blighters in your dead-end job and sucking off the dough.
You don't want that, love. This microchip is scary, I know, but I got to keep tracks on my merchandise, don't I? And this kitchen knife, that won't do it, love. Cutting yourself affects my bottom line.
Yorg, I can't live like this anymore.
No. You're all right there. It's all right, sweetheart, because I have another use for you. Ooh, paying attention, are we? Good, be sure and spread the word.
You know where this one goes. Get these two and all the others over to the venue and ready for the sale.
Right away, ma'am. Also, the foreign investors have already landed and the drones are programmed, ready to deliver the invitations and the coordinates to all the guests.
It's that initiative I'm smelling, Peter. Initiative can be a dangerous thing. Can be misinterpreted.
How did Mary get her hands on this kind of tech? It takes a sick mind to come up with killer microchips.
Perhaps a diseased mind, but definitely an ingenious one. Perfect psych profile for a group like Zero Day, wouldn't you say?
Her affiliations aren't my priority, Bagley. She's keeping these people enslaved, and it sounds as if she's selling them. This is huge.
So that's what the chip does. The second you do something they don't like, they murder you and sell all your insides.
DedSec, we'll have to crash that slave auction. Get all the information we can out of there. The location will be on the invitations. She hasn't sent out the invitation yet, but when she does...
Bagley, monitor the drone networks. Give us a heads up when Mary sends out her fleet. Until then, I reckon we're in a holding pattern.
I'll get in touch if I hear about anything else that might interest you. Cheers, DedSec.
Bragging, but I think I'm doing pretty damn good fighting with DedSec.
You wouldn't have been recruited if DedSec thought you'd be killed that easily.
Thank you, sir. I think.
You'll get used to Bagley's mannerisms. I think you did quite well.
Since we're waiting for our cordial invitation to Mary Kelly's tasteless theme party, we can finally get back to what really matters, solving the mystery of Zero Day. Who are they, and why did they frame DedSec for the bombings?
What do you have, Bagley?
Glad you asked. Today, the great AI detective has two leads for his dog's body politic. Obviously, Albion needs looking into, but I also have a more unusual thread for you to pull on. There's a new hacktivist group on the dark web scene called the 404. But instead of being in it for the lulz, this lot seems to be in it for the brutal reshaping of society by any means necessary. Sounds like anyone you know.
Looks like I have some options then.
I've marked both on your optic.
This is 404, the first peer-to-peer hacktivist network. All are welcome. If you want to make a difference, join us. We're taking down the elite, one contract at a time.
Found that on the dark web. Looks like all the cool kids are forming hacker groups these days. But this 404 might actually come in handy in our fight. If all are welcome, that means we are too. I say we infiltrate 404. We get their connections, we get their assets.
If you play nice, they might even help you take out Zero Day. For that matter, maybe they are Zero Day. Only one way to find out. I found street view images of a CTOS hub that's been covered in 404 graffiti. They're marking their territory like an overexcited chihuahua. Dropping the location of the hub on your map.
I'm happy another person has woken up and wants to do the right thing.
Yes, well, I'm ready to help however I can.
Fantastic.
Here's something fun. I was doing one of my routine head counts, and it turns out one of you is completely unaccounted for. Probably kidnapped.
Shit.
My thoughts exactly. I've run a psychological profile and GPS trace on every Londoner you've ever made an enemy of, and I think I found the likely culprit. Track her down, and she might lead you to your missing friend.
Fine. Leave it to me.
Got a potential recruit for you. I'll mark them on your map.
patrol vehicle been notified? Over.
Yes, yes, yes.
Stupid git.
That's the CTOS out there.
If you are listening to this, it means you want to learn more about 404. Know what we know. Do what we do. Make your way to the walkie-talkie club. It's no big secret that the club is a front for Clan Kelly, but the place has other secrets too. More will be revealed there.
The hub just dumped a massive load of data into your optic. How forward?
Excellent. The more of us we are, the stronger we are. Welcome to DedSec.
I must say, I'm rather looking for...
You need to move.
The kidnapper is nearby, but our operative isn't. She must have stashed them somewhere else. Scanner optic, and I'll see if I can track down the location.
Yeah, I guess. No, listen.
Bad call about that.
Breathe, all right?
Uh-huh.
No, I'm listening.
GPS analysis complete. I've got a bead on our kidnapped operative.
Forward me the coordinates.
The missing operative is here. They survived this long, so try not to get them killed in the home stretch.
suspect. Dirty behind cover.
Check the surroundings.
Time to get him out.
Can I help you?
Looks like you avoided them. Our friend is back in fighting shape and another enemy of DedSec has been thwarted. Nicely done.
Yeah, hey! Can I get a...
You've been activated. Apologies if you just sat down.
Crap service here anyway.
Quite enough!
Whoa, what an asshole!
Degenerate!
By now you must have reached 20 Fenchurch Street. The walkie-talkie club is located at the top of the building. Lift access only.
You have arrived at the walkie-talkie club, where those with more money than sense come to lose both.
The walkie-talkie club is frequented by all manner of crooked elites, and the owners, Clan Kelly, have an AI in place to collect black minorities. Find that AI, and let's see for ourselves what these corrupt scumbags have to hide.
Well, you worked hard and persevered, and now we have nothing. The AI is not actually here, just a relay sending the club's data off-site. I'll find where it's all going, and you find a way out of this loud, obnoxious sweat hole. Deal? Deal. I've done some digging and it looks like the facial recognition AI was created by BrokerTech.
BrokerTech? They're one of the biggest software companies on the planet. Always keep their noses clean too. If they're buying blackmail material from the Kellys, that's big news.
Everything the AI is collecting here is being sent directly to BrokerTech HQ. We have to go there to get the data. Activated. Don't get killed.
Okay, old chap. Not to worry. This is in our wheelhouse.
God.
Stay, officer.
If you want to release an EPC detainee, you can do it from a terminal in this location. Deportation order cleared. I'll tell our prospect the good news. Now that you've helped them, they might be willing to talk to us.
It seems to me you're ready to fight the powers that be.
You're dead sick, right? Got a situation you can help with.
I'll have a look at our schedule. What's wrong?
I've been working as a smuggler for Clan Kelly. I thought it was harmless. It was just normal stuff, you know, mostly booze and vape juice. Easy money. But then I got this new order. They want me to move a shipment from this, like, fucking massive arms deal.
Keep talking.
I want to be done with this Clan Kelly shit for good. But I can't just let them do this. If those weapons hit the street, someone's gonna get hurt. I need you to stop the sale.
All right. My friends and I will see what's what.
Thank you. I'll owe you whatever the fuck you want if you help me out with this.
The weapons shipment is being prepared at one of Clan Kelly's hideouts. I'll send you the coordinates.
Of course. Easy peasy.
The thing you're after is around here.
Slash and burn time.
There's the shipment.
Thank you.
open a channel to our reluctant criminal friend once you're clear of the area.
And Finny.
Fuck me. That one lorry had enough guns to kill hundreds. We have to keep Clan Kelly from getting shipments like that. Thank you for all your help.
In DedSec, the more the merrier. Care to join us?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm ready to make a difference.
A little cheeky, I like that.
No, no!
Going to get it. Listen, mate, you want to have your face broken?
Sad little creature.
All right, you're here. Let's find the thing. Just about there. Our potential recruit has made a hefty wager against the reigning champion of this arena. Why not step in the ring and make sure they win their bet?
Here, mate. You look tough enough. How'd you feel about fighting someone worth your time, eh?
Keep talking.
The ruling champ here, she's a fucking maniac, I'm telling you. It's like she's not even safe to watch sometimes. It's brilliant, honestly. I've had to throw her out a few times for attacking a bleeding audience.
For real?
Swear on my mother's life, she's totally unpredictable, but that's what makes it fun. Seriously, I'd love to watch her fight you. You look like you can hold your own, right?
We're back out!
at it again, folks. The only game in town worth your time. Society's crumbling, institutions fumbling. Come and see a couple of fighters take it out on each other.
What are you going to do?
Everyone.
Almost knocked their teeth right out. Did you all see that monster on the screen? Fucking hell. Oh, shit. And that's a solid blow down.
You're
getting murdered in there. Oh my god! What absolutely disgusting in it! Oh, shit! What absolutely disgusting blow! Place your bets, fight lovers! Here they come! Purveyors of violence and mayhem! They're poised, they're ready, they're wild and unsteady! Get on your feet and let them in! Oh shit! Could that be the win right now?
Say goodbye to your teeth.
Oh, yes, knockdown! That was a lovely knockdown. Oh, I can taste the tension in here. Our fighters are ready, are you? Well, you'd better be. Bets are closed.
He's jealous of you to accept this beating.
If they wake up. A solid hit! That's the shit we like to see. Am I right, people? Oh, oh. Now that's entertainment. What a massive blow to our fighter. She can't be contained. She's uncontrollable and unbeatable.
Come on, me then.
Come on, folks. Make some noise, because where there's smoke, there's fire. And that's a hit. One for the record books. An unbelievable blow. Don't know how anyone will come back from that. Solid strike from a solid fighter.
Come on and try it, arsehole.
Love it.
Fucking done with you, bro.
That's it.
You're in serious trouble now.
Just like a absolutely disgusting. That's what happens when you're shit. And that's the kind of shit we tune in for. Out with the old and in with the new. Wow. Collect your winnings if you're lucky enough, people.
Well done. Now that you've helped them, they might be willing to talk to us.
What's happening?
Now, where did you go off to?
Not again.
Thank you.
hard to explain.
Control to all units. Possible hostiles near your location.
Moving to the hostile's location.
Dispatch, deploying drones to apprehend the suspect.
Disengage. Suspect has disappeared.
Searching. You hear that?
finishing.
I definitely heard
you hear that.
Control, I'm knocking the spider. Bloody hell!
If you see something,
huh, say no one. I'll look this way.
Control, searching for whoever's operating this spider.
Let's go.
We've been needing talent like you, cuz. Glad you joined the fight.
Fuck yeah. Ready to help make a difference.
Sick.
I don't recognize this place anymore. You look like a fighter without a cause. Am I reading you right? Well, if you're with DedSec, I got some information you might be able to use. Go on then. My whole division just got sacked. Boom! Just like that. No severance package, nothing. That's awful. I'm sorry.
A tech corporation acting unethically? Sounds out of character, but let's investigate anyway.
I'll take a look.
Are you ready for a new operation?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Do you require support?
No, I'm a big boy. Thank you very much.
You've arrived at our contact's former employer. And aside from some heavily armed security guards, it's basically a ghost town.
Intriguing.
I don't think this replacement is on site. Dig around and see if you can figure out where they are. From there.
Report suspicious activities to insurgents without doubt.
Recognition is fundamental.
Uploading the data now.
Copy that. I'll analyze the company records while you get to safety.
Tell me what we've got, Bags.
Well, I found our prospect's replacement. It's an AI. And a pretty shoddy one at that. Nowhere near as smart as me. It could maybe replace a few million humans at most.
Bloody hell.
Oh, right. I suppose from your perspective, that's a lot. If you like, we can go destroy it before it puts anyone else out of work.
Sounds good. Drop a pin on the map for me, would you?
The job-killing AI's code blueprint has been packed up into a crate on site.
Slash and burn time.
Time to do your destroying other people's property thing. Successfully murdered. Now get to safety and I'll send our friend for good news.
Quiz time. If I told you your replacement was an AI, would you A, laugh, or B, shit yourself in anger over the whole world being replaced by robots?
You serious?
Nasty business. Looks like some tech corporation was ready to put everyone in your field out of work. But DedSec stopped the AI.
Thank you.
In DedSec, the more the merrier. Care to join us?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm ready to make a difference.
Doing a sweep of the premises. Drone, initiate search.
Hooray! Another friend to raise hell with. Welcome to DedSec.
Fuck yeah! Ready to help make a difference.
Fabulous.
More than a self-driving car.
You have arrived at BrokerTech, lead innovators in software and AI technology, founded by its CEO, Skye Larson, when she was just 25. Talk about an overachiever.
Can you imagine all the dirt that's being kept there? We could fuck up a whole blackmail economy if we give it all away.
I believe that's exactly what our 404 friend has in mind.
Will do.
Thank you.
The suspect has fled.
The end of that harassment campaign. I'll inform our prospect. We're being contacted by our potential recruit. Patching them through now.
Just say how I can repay you.
Best thing you could do is pay it forward, right? Join DedSec. Grow the movement.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm ready to make a difference.
Now!
I have all the blackmail data, and dear God, people are disgusting. I wonder how this family values politician will appreciate his S&M sessions on public display. Oh well, let's find out. Blackmail data is hereby leaked.
Glad to hear it.
You wouldn't have been recruited if DedSec thought you'd be killed that easily.
What are you trying to say, Bagley?
You'll get used to Bagley's mannerisms. I think you did quite well.
That's a lot of crypto for what we did.
I'd say it's a thankless job, but someone just sent us a video link named thankyou.mp4, so at least it's a one thank job.
Bring it up, then.
You have completed your first contract with 404, the Dark Web's first peer-to-peer hacktivist network. I am in the network. I give the contracts. That's all you need to know about me. I'm nobody. I'm an out. I'm also connected to your optic now, so let's see who you are. Hold on. Are you a DedSec?
Oh, this is fucking mint, this. Yeah, that's more like it. Fortune's smiling on us today, DedSec. The world is fucked, and we can help each other set things right. I'm at Somerset House staking out contracts. Come and find me. Let's talk. Laters.
Well, someone's eager.
Who was that, Bagley?
I've run Nout's name and face through the usual databases and turned up nothing. Oh, Nout. Right, just got that.
Surely we're not going to just up and meet this random woman, are we?
Worth the risk, in my opinion. She seems like a real DedSec fan, and I'd certainly rather have her as a friend than an enemy.
If she isn't with Zero Day, she might know who is. And if she is with Zero Day, it's probably a trap. Either way, we'll have new information.
Yep, agreed. Let's do it.
I'm warning you!
There's a potential recruit you may want to check out. Pushing your location.